Platform online. Attention all hands. Obstruction detected. Please clear to resume drilling.
A giant drill blocking my way out. Maybe I can lower the safety gates.
Is that wise?
One way to find out.
Thank you.
it!
No! Wait. Yeah, there's a yellow fuse in the center. I'll try to shoot it.
In 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. All hands, clear the deck. In 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. All hands, clear the deck. All hands, abandon drill. Abandon drill.
Thank you.
All systems shutting down.
Okay, Ellie. We're headed to the warehouse now.
Is everything okay?
Oh, yeah. Between this planet trying to kill us, your boyfriend hating me, this has been a wonderful trip so far.
Not usually like this. I don't know why.
Just let us fight it out, okay? One of us will win eventually. Did you find the experiment?
Yes.
And?
You'll just have to see it.
Oh, good. What the hell is this thing?
It's bad news, that's what it is.
Beautiful, isn't it? The scientists called it the Nexus. They thought these bigger specimens acted as conduits for the machine's control signal, broadcasting it to the smaller forms.
And that helps us how?
Because I think they found the machine by tracking the signal upstream through nerve clusters inside the creature.
Well, wait. We need to get inside that thing?
Yes! This is such a wonderful opportunity!
Wonderful opportunity.
The son of a bitch is frozen solid. How do we get in?
The scientists used heat exchangers. Let me try to ignite them. No, no good.
There's probably a furnace on the roof. If I can find it, I can get it running again.
Isaac, be careful up there, all right?
Yeah, don't hurt yourself.
Personal log, Dr. Earl Serrano. The Nexus experiment is, well, it's incredible. We have discovered two nearly pristine specimens, and crews are working around the clock to uncover them. We're learning so much about how these necromorphs communicated. The whole species seems to have been connected by some telepathic signal, from the lowliest foot soldier to the mightiest specimens. But where is the signal coming from? That is what I intend to find out.
I found the generator for the furnace. Now I just gotta get to the damn thing.
Understood.
furnaces on. How's it looking from...
Isaac, are you all right?
Great.
Hey, thanks for putting up with Robert. You know, he's not been himself.
And Norton just thinks I'm trouble in a couple of ways. But you need me for the mission, and that's why I'm here. That plus, well, frankly, I hope...
Allie, is that Isaac? Great, great. You two having a nice little chat?
He just called to say he got the furnace going. He's on his way back now. Isaac, I'll see you soon.